PLC Network here at CES 2019. We are standing in the Z-Wave Alliance booth in front of the AOTech booth, specifically within that Z-Wave Alliance area. And this is Colin with AOTech. How are you doing?
I'm well. How are you doing today?
I'm doing fantastic.
Great.
We've covered AOTech many times throughout the years. They have a lot of neat devices for the Z-Wave. What do we have new to discuss this time?
We actually have a lot of exciting new information. In fact, we actually just announced right before the show that we had a recent acquisition of a great Z-Wave technology company out of Europe as well. So we've added a host of new devices to our already great arsenal of Z-Wave. So we like to say the best brand in Z-Wave just got better.
Awesome. Okay. And what kind of products have really been added to your portfolio now that really makes things exciting?
We've actually gone across the whole gamut. So not only do we have new control devices, we also have new sensor devices to add to our arsenal. One of the newest devices that we have is actually our tri-sensor. So this is not only a motion sensor, but it's also a light and temperature sensor, so you can measure that in the room. One of the great things we've done is, which we've always been known for, is our engineering. We actually redesigned this Fresnel lens. So we actually get like a 4 meter pickup in range, which is one of the best on the market today.
Okay.
Of course, we have our standard operating devices that you've seen before, our in-wall switches and whatnot, but some of the new exciting remote control devices down here, and also a nice wall swipe that we call. Has gesture control as well as touch control for any of our Nano series products.
Very nice.
Yes.
And are these readily available on the market now?
Most of these are market ready and are available today. Some of them, like our new Siren 6, will be out shortly, but we are showing them at the show today because they're going to be ready for consumers in no time.
Perfect. And what kind of price points are we looking at?
Of course, everything runs the gamut, but you can start at our range extenders around the $29.99 mark, and then we run up through the $89 mark for some of our home energy monitoring devices.
Okay, cool. And to learn more about some of these products, obviously our viewers can go to AOTech's website.
That's correct.
And that's AOTech.com?
AOTech.com is the best place to go for information.
Yep, and then you're available in many different marketplaces like Amazon and whatnot, you know, so there's many ways of finding them, but they do have a very vast selection of products to begin with. So that acquisition, that's exciting news for you then.
We've only expanded that, and of course we're global, and that's only made us more entrenched across the globe.
Well, there you go. So go check them out, and maybe we'll have something more about this later on as well ourselves. Colin, thank you so much.
Appreciate it. Thank you very much.
Absolutely. It's a pleasure.
Great. Have a good show.
If you want to stay on top of all the latest and greatest, and or at least the gadgets we cover, remember to subscribe right here. Subscription button. Click it. You're going to want to. There's lots of videos, interviews, previews, all sorts of stuff. Button. Click it.